Yeah. Lessons of life. Some gotta go through it in order to learn it. Some niggas was born on. Check it. Yo, I remember coming in off that 24 shift. It was noon, so tired I went straight to my room. Sat on the edge of my bed, counted my hands up. A little short, I gave too many 15s and 10s up. But fuck it though, tomorrow I got no love to show. On that note, I laid back and then my eyes closed to get some rest before I chopped the rest of these O's. Been in my get it mode, feeling it, my nigga, but dig it though. I was just about to catch some Z's. Heard a knock at the door, sound like a law and show. Now it's the D's. My first thought was to flee. I thought I served a decoy, a cop posing as a fiend, flagging down D-boys. But this was serious business. They say they had an eyewitness to a murder that occurred up on my block last weekend. They said they had a snitch to a story he was sticking. I looked him in his eyes, replied, you gotta be kidding. But when he threw the cuffs on, all I could think about was prison. And I put that on the mob and our law, I ain't snitching. You smell me? So you can eat a dick or just jail me. Now I was tossed in the backseat, he had the nerves to ask me. Murder man, was it you or was it them? Who got the coke? Where's a 9? Double limb. You got the wrong cat, buddy. Good shit, I'm not him.
Tell me.
Tell you what, I don't hang, I don't gang bang. Shit, I'ma swear, man, get out of here. I don't say Kane. I don't know no faces, don't know no names.
I'm sick as fuck. As any nigga would be in my situation, young, black, and dangerous inside a police station. I'm only 16, but could work a triple beam, and I could break down any gun and make sure that it's clean. Escape death twice, in both cases made niggas bleed, but I swear this time I wasn't the cat who's squeezing. As I'm sitting in this room with these goons and badges, asking about these murders like I'm giving the answers. They asked me about the fiend shot right on the dean spot. Who got the coke and who running the weed spot? I need not worry, I ain't got shit to tell them. That night I was Remy sipping and weed and hellin'. I wasn't even hustling in the text that night. Piggy, I was chillin', getting sexed up right with Missy. So put a pause on that shit, you tryna to kick me. And tell that shit you got on the phone to miss me. He just a hater cause his bitch dig me or something. Probably an old nigga who lost his touchin'. And ain't no get back, so tell him, yeah, aight. He did that, called baby to confirm that that night I was in that.
Tell me. Who's the murder man? Was it you or was it them? Who got the gold? Where's the 9? Double M. You got the wrong cat, buddy, cause shit, I'm not him.